Hiya, I'm doing a Christina Aguilera look now. It is a gorgeous look, I have to say. I've got a picture up here. Basically, start off using a blending brush, and I'm going to, I'm just going to use this colour. It's Tesco's Eyeshadow Shade 2. It's a very cheeky one, but it's very good, actually. It's quite neutral. And I'm just going to put that over the whole eyelid, right up to the brow bone. I've already put a primer on. I can't talk today. I've already put concealer on my eyelids, basically. Which is just going to hold the makeup for longer. There we go. Okay. So then, I'm going to use an eyeshadow brush, which, as you can see, is smaller than the blending brush. Get the Manly palette out. I'm just trying to see what colour this is. It's like that kind of colour, quite a dark pink colour. Actually matches my nails. So I'm going to go for that colour there. Go along the eyelid. Like that. And then this goes right up, so I just need a basic shape to start with. Down a bit. I'm just going over it with a slightly darker shade because it's not as vibrant as thought it would be. Okay, then I'm going to get my blending brush again and just get over that. Blend it in a bit, really. Push it up there. Okay, That's what she's got on the pink side of things. Okay, then next, I'm going to get my eyeliner brush. Just wet it a bit. It's always best to wet it because it'll stay longer then. And I'm going to get my lips bit. That colour. And just basically line underneath the eyes. Put in my eye. Got something in my eye then. So basically just lining the eye like that. Then, once you get your eyeliner brush again, just wash it off a bit. Really have got something in my eye there. And get the dark brown. Just go over the lid. I have no idea what this song is. Just like that, just to like bolden the eyes a bit. I don't know why I was talking to the mirror then. Yeah. Okay, then get your mascara. You want to try and get more on the outside of the eyes. Because this opens them up as well. So it's best to open your eyes up. You don't want them too close to each other while looking too close to each other. You can't help where they're positioned on your face. Okay, and then for the lips, she's just got a very peachy colour. Just a neutral one. So there you go. Not perfectly happy with it, but it'll do. This is a Christina Aguilera look. So you've got the lips and the eyes. Alright, see you later.